Looking to set parental controls on your child's Nintendo Switch? We've got everything you need to know to help keep your kids safe. There are two ways to set them up, from the Switch console itself or through the free Nintendo Switch Parental Controls app, available for Android and iOS. We recommend the app because it has extra features that let you manage playtime and get screen time reports. Once you've downloaded the Nintendo Switch Parental Controls app, created an account, and logged in, your nickname will appear on the screen. Select Use this account to confirm. On the next page, you'll see a registration code on the app screen. Write it down or remember it. Next, you'll need to be close to the Switch console and connected to the Wi-Fi network to finish setting up. Turn the Switch on, and from the home screen, select System Settings. Scroll down and choose Parental Controls. Then, select Parental Controls Settings. The next screen will ask you how you would like to set up your parental controls. Select Use your smart device, aka your phone. It will ask you if you have the app. You do! Select Yes. Then select Enter Registration Code. This is that 6-digit code you got earlier when you logged into the app on your phone. Next, select Register to link the Switch to your phone. The hard part is over. Now from your phone, you'll be able to set up your parental controls. Select Console Settings in the bottom right corner of the app. Here, you can set playtime limits and receive reports, choose what your kids can access, either age-based or custom, and create a PIN code to lock in your changes. When you're done, tap Save in the top right corner and you're good to go. That's it for parental controls on the Switch itself. Did you know that you can set screen time limits on Nintendo Switch? Bark Home lets you do just that. Bark Home is a small device that you plug into your Wi-Fi router that lets you manage screen time on your child's video game consoles, laptops, TVs, and more. You can do things like set daily limits for the Switch and pause the internet whenever you want. Check out resources.bark.us/barkhome to learn more. Good luck and safer gaming to your family. Like, subscribe, and share for more tech tips.